scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do this Halloween look with some bat winged liner. I'm going to be using the tea palette from the Rainbow Station. Taking this yellow shade, I'm going to stay on my inner corner half of my crease and blend that out. Then taking this orange shade, I'm going to bring that underneath where I put the yellow and blend it in. I'm taking this purple shade and that's going to go on the outer corner where I don't have any eyeshadow, and it's just going to blend into the orange and the yellow. Taking a fluffy brush, I'm getting a little bit of yellow and a little bit of orange and just blending the edges so they're nice and smooth. Taking the purple one more time, I'm going to bring it to my lower lash line, staying towards the outer corner and blending it up into the top eyeshadow as well. Now getting the yellow again, I am going to put that on my lower lash line towards the inner corner wherever there's no purple and just blend it into that purple a little bit. Now for the liner, I'm taking Farmasi liquid liner and I'm just going to create a wing like you would normally create a wing. Once you get your wing created, now you're going to start adding three little arches to create the shape of a bat wing, and you're just going to fill it in. Now I'm just going back to make sure it's all nice and even and looks nice when I have my eye open. And I'm going into my very inner corner and I'm just going to give it a cat eye look by creating a little point on the very inner corner. I'm going to apply this Farmasi Black Express eyeliner pencil to my waterline and darken it up. Starlook Farmasi mascara, I'm going to apply a thin coat just to make my lashes black so I can apply falsies. I'm going to use the Pot of Diamonds Well Cut Highlighter from the Rainbow Station as an underbrow highlight, and I'm just going to apply it, and then I'm going to get a fluffy brush to make sure it blends nice and easy to the edge of the other colors. Now I'm gonna apply falsies. This is the finished look. I really hope you guys enjoyed this and I hope it was helpful. Any of the products I use will be listed in the description. I do sell Farmasi products and you can also use my code SPLASH at the Rainbow Station for a discount. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's greatly appreciated.